Hello students, now we will be solving memory based questions of GATE 19. For more video solution on GATE 19, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for instant notification.
Hello students, I am Vikalp Tiwari and in this video I am going to solve the question of theory of machine from the topic mechanism. This question was asked in GATE 2019 in Forenoon session for 1 marks. The question was framed like this. In a 4 bar mechanism, AB is equal to 5 cm, AD is equal to 4 cm and CD is equal to 2 cm. If the link AB is rotated at 10 radian per second in clockwise direction, then what will be the angular velocity of link CD? Means, is particular instant pe when AB and CD are parallel to each other and perpendicular to AD, at this particular instant, what is the angular velocity of link CD? This question can be easily solved by the relative velocity method. For that, we will have to draw its relative velocity diagram or linear velocity vector diagram. So, how the linear velocity diagram for this particular mechanism can be drawn? First, draw the velocity of fixed link. So here AD is the fixed link, means any point on this fixed link have the velocity equal to zero. So it can be easily represented by a point. This is point A, D. Now, agar hame is AB link ki velocity draw karna hai, second step hota hai velocity diagram mein. Draw the velocity for that link jiske liye hame data diya gaya ho velocity ka. Here, as we know, this is the rotating link, so we can easily calculate the velocity of point B with respect to point A. So we can easily draw the velocity vector for this particular link. So what is the velocity of point B with respect to point A? It will be simply is equal to radius, that is 5 cm, multiplied by the angular velocity, that is equal to 10 radian per second. And so we will easily get the velocity, that is 5 multiplied by 10, that is 50 centimeter per second. So we will draw a line and direction of velocity vector will be perpendicular to the link. If this link is vertical, then the velocity vector will be horizontal. Now the second step, we don't have any data regarding BC link, but we know that the angular velocity of this link will be perpendicular to this link. So we draw the perpendicular at the point B, because this BC link is rotating at about point B, exactly similarly like as B is rotating about A, here C is rotating about B. So we will draw perpendicular at point B. Now the next step is कि हमें जो value find out करनी है, वो find out करनी है, इसका velocity vector diagram draw करना है. So we will have to draw the velocity vector for this particular link. अगर इस link की बात करें, link CD is rotating about point D. अगर ये rotating link है, तो इसका velocity vector होगा, that will be perpendicular to this link. And this link is rotating about point D, so we will draw a line perpendicular to this link, that will be a horizontal line, where this line will intersect another dotted line, that will be our required point C. From this velocity triangle, velocity diagram, we can easily observe that velocity of link AB, velocity vector for link AB will be equal to velocity vector for link CD, or the velocity of point B with respect to A will be equal to velocity of point C with respect to D. Agar yahan se value rakhte hain, so VA is equal to AB multiplied by omega AB, and from here CD is equal to, that is radius multiplied by the angular velocity. CD, AB is given, that is equal to 5 cm multiplied by, what is the omega AB? that is 10 radian per second. So it is 10. What is the CD? CD is equal to 2, and this is omega CD. So from here we can easily get the value of angular velocity of link CD. This will cancel out 5 times. So answer is 25 radian per second. This is our required answer. Hope you like the videos. So don't forget to like and share this video with your friends. Thank you.